right to escape. I've tried this many times, written countless stories, forgotten how many. I keep failing, but I must keep trying. I use the story to dive deeper. Every word I write is a step forward on this spiral of the darkness. I'm times the one to find the answer to the map, the compass, on this divide to form a door leading out. But how do you open a door that's not a door? At the bottom of an ocean, that's not an ocean. At a lake, that's not a lake.
What about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's just a weird case, that's all. She drowned your daughter. How do you know I have a daughter?
You left us on quite the cliffhanger. We've all been dying to know what "it's not a lake, it's an ocean" really means.
You and me both.
Your new book, Initiation, hits the shelves tomorrow.
Wait, this isn't right. I haven't written anything. I'd remember if I'd written a book, right?
Maybe it was written by your evil double.
Time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
We're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape.
Are we all in your story, Helen? Thank you for one of the strangest interviews of my entire career, Alan. Always talk of meta-narratives. I'm expecting to disappear once this scene ends.